But anyway, I heard y'all are
you heard something or another. I didn't catch exactly what you said there.
So I said y'all are under snow there, aren't you?
No, not right now. It's actually looking pretty good out there at this moment, but you know, in Ohio, the thing is, you know, you wait 15 doggone minutes and it can change up to be something else there, Roger.
Roger, old man, boy, you got that right. That's like it is in Texas, yeah. You don't like it, you anyway, hey, audio man, you sounded fantastic down here in Texas. About that, jump in there and interview the field.
Roger D on that, man. I appreciate it without a doubt. I do miss being down there, man. I'll tell you what, there are days like today. I look out that doggone door or that window and I go, man, I bet it ain't like this down there. But most definitely a pleasure, man. And you have a great Christmas coming up, dear Roger.
Roger, old man. Yeah, normally I stay on 38.
Hey, dear buddy, we'll take care down there. Yeah, I usually talk on 38 as well, but you know, I had some locals up north of me that were in there, you know, talking and whatnot, and I didn't want there to be any kind of confusion, so I just, you know, decided to come down here, and whoever decided to follow, it was cool, and I'm probably going to start using this frequency more often, ain't no doubt, just to save a lot of confusion with my locals here, Roger.
Yeah, Roger on that. That's basically what I do. I live in a little small town close to San Angelo, Texas. And, but yeah, we've got a lake that's got some fields and hills on it, so I normally go out there. And, not bother anybody, you know what I mean?
I think you said something about a lake and something about bothering somebody. I didn't catch all that there, Roger. You be careful out there in the Mobile. Get home safe or get to where you're going safe. I didn't catch exactly where you might have been going. But definitely make it back home safe in that Mobile. Sounding really good up here around Canton, Ohio on the Stark County line there, Roger. Down there around St. Angelo's, well shoot man, you probably know a real good friend of mine that goes by 4878 down there, Roger. I'm not real sure, but I know he lives, I believe, no he, God, I'm trying to remember if he lives actually in St. Angelo's or not. I'm going to have to say, I believe he does. He definitely talks out there. He talked a lot of sideband for a long time. Talks a lot of AM as well. So I'm surprised you don't know him, but it happens from time to time there. But if you ever hear of 4878 down there, yeah, I definitely know who he is there, Roger.
Okay, all right, Roger. Now let's see, I used to live in San Angelo about 30 years ago. Sold quite a bit of sideband, had little Sealtronics. Anyway, I knew quite a few back then to run sideband, but we were on 7785 would be what it was.
All right. Okay, man. Yeah, it sounds like you must be at your destination or something, or just real rough and tough on you down there. All right, buddy. Take care, and hope you don't mind, but I did a little video game for YouTube, man. So if you want to ever get on YouTube and look up Audioman288, hopefully you find a video game, and you'll see what you sounded like up this way there, Roger.